an unspeakable tragedy confirmed to us by ABC News in New York City. John Lennon, outside of his apartment building on the west side of New York City, the most famous perhaps of all of the Beatles, shot twice in the back, rushed to Roosevelt Hospital, dead on arrival.
By which we measure our pain. I'll say it again. God is a concept.
To live to ripe old age with Yoko only, and I'm not afraid of dying. I don't know how I'd feel at the moment, but I'm prepared for death because I don't believe in it. I think it's just getting out of one car and getting into another.